hundreds of activists. por favor. Nuevos episodios los miércoles a las 10. Solo en WFM.
heads up.
He's weakening. Feel that? He's waiting.
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issued from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Reset. Reset. Call.
We don't want to die. Let us go.
You have no choice but to fall.
Father!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call.
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to core.
Narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options.
Then I'll have to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
I'm delighted to welcome you to your first Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
You don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Dell. I guess we gotta start from scratch.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commission task.
And? What'd you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well.
Thank you. need more time. I've got to find more. Listen, if anything, you can take your shit back and force it on someone else.
Thank you. you been?
Been all right.
Was thinking. Could you drop by for dinner, maybe? Joss has worked up a hankering to cook for the family.
How could I say no?
Right, right. See you at Joss's then.
Sounds preem.
I'm V.
It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar.
Don't worry, I'm not dead yet.
Exactly. Yet. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem? We had a leak. My boss called. Dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone in Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka counter intel, you're always fucked. Listen, gotta go. Work won't do itself.
Buena suerte.
But I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernathy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Hanging up. I'll be in my office. And you hurry up.
Until his promising career was abruptly interrupted by war upon his doorstep. Suguru Arasaka enlisted as a pilot in the Nippon Kaigun, the Japanese Imperial Navy. By the age of 23, he had
military degree of arms.
Mr. Jenkins asked for.
Are you online?
Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds. They're about to begin. You know what to do.
Director Ever.
I watched the... Told you to...
Always, meaning...
Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger.
Divide and conquer. You have to defend...
Seems we... What I've collected over by use it. You,
if anyone finds out we even talk, what'll happen if I refuse?
Use this money only, find the right people for the job, no corporate affiliation.
Yeah,
good. In that,
Jenkins, Night City Counter Intel.
I have those reports you asked for?
I don't have the time. Just send them my way.
You alive? How's things in the Viper Pit?
Viper Pit. Couldn't have said it better.
You in some trouble?
Not yet. Right now, I just need a soul I can trust.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an
Emergency
hour.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed.
Hey, V. It's been ages. I see you're busy. We'll talk later.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed. Well, if you're in a hurry, I completely understand.
Your destination.
Destination, Lizzie's Bar.
Noted. En route.
M54 News broadcasting with a breaking story for you. A conference of the European Space Council screeched to a grisly halt following a failure in a neural stabilization system. 5 European Space Council members are dead, while 3 remain in critical condition. Authorities are still looking into what might have caused this shocking incident. The council members were all wearing Biotechnica-provided devices. The corporation's representatives have, as yet, refused to comment. Our reporter is on the scene. We'll have updates on developments.
Yes. We weren't scheduled to connect till the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
Things are dandy. Everything is.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises 3 times a day, they'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Sure, okay. See you later.
no designated landing site has been detected at the destination.
Find a spot close to the bar, as close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters.
Your problem, psycho suit. This looked like a landing pad to you. Could have fucking crushed us.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, no, hey, we ain't looking for no beef with you.
Leave me alone.
Why is this happening?
Seems trouble wants in.
Keep an eye on the AV for me, will you?
I don't get paid to do that.
I wasn't asking. And not a scratch on it when I get back.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
How's it going, honey bun?
Get your shorts in a knot.
It's good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking, as long as you don't get flatlined. You know how it is. Can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Data shard. Take it.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
The piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Thought I could always count on you, Jack.
Well, you know me.
This isn't...
Now, what... Double to...
To this.
Was that a toast? What the hell does that even mean? You raise a glass to your mama, your hermana.
to the mamacita you'll meet at the bar.
Those are the rules, Jack.
Shh. Work for your...
Maybe... You're from Arasaka HQ. Is there a problem? Are you here about Frankfurt?
We're here for you. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share...
Name and department again? Didn't quite catch it first time around.
Ugh, fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
Information's on the shard.
So,
we done?
With the formalities? Yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot.
Are you...
Like... No, Jack, I did. I lost everything.
Hello there, Night City!
Stanley here with you.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance move. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help. I will train you to be effective.
But they click. Now, hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing up. Quit standing around and take cover. You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, V.
Oh.
On the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. This training module will teach you how to apply. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract. The guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Come on, you got this. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Work a little hack magic on the screen. Distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now try to take him down in one slick move. Come on, you got this. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Before you finish up, Delta out now. Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Nova, well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Back to your training, recruit. Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the center. For dessert. Then we wrap this party up. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take them down. But careful. Looks tough. No worries. Try again. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. From easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Block and block. Close instead of deal. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. I like that. V, Want to see this fool? Punch an air next. Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Good. Now show me what you've learned. Cruising already. Hop on the...
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Make moves, Mano.